Today we have this Mercedes GLE350 in for a remap. As standard, this vehicle has 255 brake horsepower and approximately 620 newton meters of torque. This is a 2016 model year vehicle. The farm requires access directly through the engine control unit. After the remap, the customer will see an extra 35 brake horsepower, 65 newton meters of torque. This all means better performance, improved fuel economy and a smoother drive.